Hey everybody, this is Cheryl coming to you with this week's Becoming Engaged blog. Now I hope you can notice all the beautiful scenery around me. We're talking about it's the season for Easter, the season we celebrate Christ's burial, death, and most importantly, His resurrection. So I want to tell everyone, Happy Easter. I am so glad that God arose not just for me, but for you too. So whatever you're expecting, even though it's been dead 3 days, I want you to dust it off, whether it's that dream, that vision, that goal, or even if it's the expectation that lies on the inside of you. Because Jesus lives, that means we can live too. So I want you to get out and live today. Don't just exist, don't just walk through life. Jesus died for you. He rose again for you. So why aren't you living? Take this opportunity to live life to its fullest. He died for you, so He's waiting for you to live for Him. I love you with the love of the Lord, and in party, we always say, be real.